mic on Andy Wallace, who was famous for mixing Nirvana's Nevermind. We were staying in Soho. I just got a few box sets of some Faces albums, and we discovered this track called Handbags and Gladrags. A guy that wrote the songs, a man called Mike Darwin, he was in a band called Montford. Mike came to our show in Birmingham, and he said, "Thank you very much for covering my song," he said. He was building a little patio in the garden. He said, "But thanks to you," he said, "I can now build a fucking conservatory." So, this is called Handbags and Gladrags, and it's now on the album.